The chairman of a local newspaper company resigns after accusations of assault more than 40 years ago. Brant Ayers stepped down as chairman of the board of Consolidated Publishing Company yesterday. At least three women have said that Ayers assaulted them in the mid-70s. One woman, Veronica Kennedy, says Ayers forcibly removed her from a chair and hit her 18 times with a metal ruler. Ayers' wife, Josephine Ayers, will replace him as chairman.